Hi friend, today I would like to share with you about topic of symptom. What do you mean by symptom? Subjective evidence of disease or physical disturbance broadly. Something that indicates the presence of bodily disorder. An evident reaction by a friend to a pathogen. Something that indicates the existence of something else symptom of an inner turmoil, a light indication, trace. What is a sign and what is a symptom? Sign symptoms are abnormality that can indicate a potential medical condition, whereas a symptom is subjective, that is apparent only to the patient, for example, back pain or practice. Assign any objective evidence of a disease can be observed by other, for example, a keen rash or slump. What is an example of symptom? A symptom is an effect noticed and experienced only by person who have condition. The key difference between sign and symptom is who observes the effect. For example, a rash could be a sign, a symptom, or both. If the patient knows that the rash, it is a symptom. What is symptom in biology? Symptom, any subjective evidence of disease or the patient's condition. Such evidence as perceived by the patient. A change in patient condition indicative of some bodily or mental state. Is a headache a sign or symptom? A headache typically causes pain in your head, face, or neck area. Get urgent medical attention if you have severe, unusual pain or other signs and symptoms. Your headache may be a sign of underlying illness or health condition. Is dizziness a sign of symptom? Dizziness can be a sign of a problem with your blood flow. Your brain needs steady supply of oxygen, rich blood. Otherwise, you can become lightheaded and even faint. Some kind of low blood flow to the brain include blood loss, long arterial, heart failure, and irregular heartbeat. What is a medical symptom? Medical symptoms are complaints which indicate disease. They are noted by the patient and cause people to go and see a health practitioner. It is rare that a person would visit the doctor and complain as follows. Doctor, I have a more nauseous fuga. They are more likely to complain the loss of vision. What is the difference between symptom and disease? Signs are things that can be seen or measured that indicate a disease, such as a fever or bleeding. Symptoms are sensations that person with a disease can feel, but that cannot be seen by other or measure such a pain or fatigue. Is growling a sign or symptom? Growling doesn't always cause other symptoms. For a tonal growling, the alignment of skin or muscle is usually visible. However, other signs of growling include the buildup of fluid in the affected area. An imaging scan can show an enlarged organ, muscle, or bone. What are the symptoms of disease? General signs and symptoms common to a number of infected disease include: number 1, fever; number 2, diarrhea; number 3, fatigue; number 4, muscle aches; number 5, coughing. Is pain a sign or symptom? The predominant medical view of centuries have been that pain is a symptom and view as entirely subjective experience by an individual. Physiologically, pain has been seen as simply transmission to nerve of information about damage or potential damage to part of the body. Is fever a sign or symptom? A fever is temporary injury in your body temperature, often due to an illness. Having a fever is a sign that something out of urinary going on in your body. For an adult, a fever may be uncomfortable, but usually isn't a cause or concern unless it reaches. What are the effects of prayer? According to study by Central State Healthcare System, the psychological benefit of prayer may help reduce stress and anxiety, promote a more positive outlook, and strengthen the will to live. Other practices such as yoga, tai chi, and meditation may also have positive impact on physical and psychological health. Remember, subscribe to see the next video. Thank you.